So, here's an interesting feature of the glacier. We've got a river flowing down right underneath the glacier. And apparently coming out somewhere down there under the tongue of the glacier.